stop until they break through that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Hide behind the fucking crane! Over here!
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is... my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We Some orcs inbound.
Space Marines!
Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Thank you. least the orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Be not concerned with events beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle.